I think it's always like something special, more for the kids from football soccer academy, and it's important too for us to share our experience and to advise them about what they're gonna be, to share what we met during all our career from when we were kids till in professional teams, because I think they have to know how difficult it is to be a professional player, and they have to learn it from the young time.
Oh, c'est sûr, ça fait plaisir, ça leur fait plaisir, ça nous fait plaisir. C'est marrant de jouer avec les enfants, de les regarder jouer. Et ouais, c'est pas mal, c'est des bonnes expériences. Ça leur permet de nous connaître un peu mieux. C'est important, ça montre au moins qu'on est soudés, que tout le monde encourage tout le monde, que ce soit les grands encouragent les petits, comme les petits peuvent nous encourager quand on est au stade. Et ouais, faut rester comme ça, c'est bien.
So I would like to get the same things when I was kid, to sometimes have the possibility to speak with some professional players who could come and advise us. I remember when I was walking around, there is a kid who said that he was there in the game yesterday night. So I think it's important for us too to show them that we just support them too.